Dan selamat datang saya ucapkan kepada semua para hadirin.
What happened, Jeli? We have discussion. The bar, as you all know, has filed a case against my appointment and Tan Sri Zul appointment. And then, during our discussion, pegawai itu pun ada bincang. Kata dalam legal year ni, soal pelantikan saya dan Tan Sri Zul tidak perlu dibangkitkan. There's no need to raise the issue. Tapi DAPAR kata, they want to raise the issue. In fact, they give us, I saw what they want to raise. It's about one or two pages. You know. So I say, it's not proper. The court case is there. And then I said, if you raise the matter, and then the AG will be responding. And then what are we there to do, you know? It's very difficult for us. So I say, you cannot have this objection raised in a public forum like this. You have a court case, let the court decide. But they insisted. And then we changed the format. And then I informed AG that there's no necessity for him to speak because the bar is not speaking. Otherwise, it'd be quite awkward, you know, just only the AG speaking. So I said, okay, for this year, we have only the CJ speaking. As what is going to happen next year, only God knows, you know. So we see what happened next year.